So we have today Ms. Lourdes Orosa, General Manager of the Ayala Multipurpose Cooperative.
Thank you. Just a brief background about the Ayala Cooperative. This is a cooperative composed of Ayala employees. The Ayala companies are not the members. The employees are the members and owners of the cooperative. And all told, we are more than 33,000 nationwide. So we have employees from the different Ayala companies. And we're proud to say that we are now a 2.7 million cooperative. Now, one of our major activities is really to give back to the community. And we have been doing this and partnering with different Ayala companies, but more so with Ayala Foundation. We have partnered since way back, so many years back, when we really partnered with the foundation for the setting up the library at the Centex School in Binondo. Unfortunately, Nasuno. So I don't know where it is now because the building is still being constructed, I think. And from there, because our, again, advocacy is also education, consistent with what Mr. Sommer said, we have gone all over the place donating through the foundation. We have donated books. As a matter of fact, a few years back, we donated $1 million worth of books, 10,000 books that we brought our whole team to the different parts of Palawan to personally hand over the books. And we had also, we have also shared some money for the Macquarie Run. And what else? Oh yes, very important. So we, through the years, we realized the value of play and arts as far as therapy is concerned. So we have been together again with the foundation donating toy libraries. And the most recent would be the ones in Pasina. We have partnered with the Philippine Toy Library, the Corazon Daily Foundation, which takes care of another program. It's the Let's Read program, which is learning English through stories. So this is a program where we pick up students who rate the poorest in their math tests and pull them out, train the teachers who will volunteer to teach these children. And after 6 months, you cannot imagine how confident they become. But before, they could not read, they could not speak English. You know, after 6 months, they're already declaiming and writing things. They could hear, they could hear. You know. So it's very heartwarming that, in a way, the co-op has been there for the community and for the least of our brethren. And I remember during the time that Mr. Sobel, when he turned over the library, said, this time it is the employees who are giving back. In the past, just the companies. So now, through the co-op, the employees, in their own way, through their being actively involved in the co-op, give back to the community. So we are happy that this is another undertaking. This is another part of our advocacy, this time arts. And started with just meeting Mr. Barberi, and after that, you know, things evolved into something like this. And because it is the 20th year anniversary of the Centex program, so we said, okay, Ayala Foundation, count us in. So we are very glad that to see you here, and we hope that you will support our undertaking. Thank you.
A major thing came up. Di na lang expected. I was diagnosed with stage 4 lung cancer. Mahirap kasi. kasing i-pagdugtungin. Right, I'm still planning to have my own business.
I'd say what to